Like I said, 2014 was a great year for me up here at the Wheeler, and to my surprise, I brought this band in from Italy, and they were the hit of the day. I think they were the highlight of the show, and it's just great to be able to bring them back from Belluno, Italy. Please welcome the John Denver Project Band. We are ready. How are you? Great. Thank you so much.
Remove every doubt there to keep us apart. Thank you so much. Welcome to this afternoon with the John Denver Project Band. And it's a honor for us to be here after the 2014 and 2015 concert. We had to pass last year, Aspen in October, but we're so glad to be back on this stage for the John Denver Tribute Festival. And we decided to open with a song from the early period of John Denver. I wish I knew how it would feel to be free, because it's always great to know that we can fly or dream to fly over the sea and watch down all the landscape, all the beautiful things we have on this planet Earth.
So we are so happy to be here and play for you, because play for you is something special for us. Because we know that you listen John Denver's music, you love John Denver's music, and you can feel, first of all, the spirit of his music. So we hope to make you feel the spirit of John Denver's music with the next song. The title is Spirit.
Park. There's plenty of water there, especially if it's no as I suppose it snowed over there as well, like here in Aspen. John wrote a song about that park, and I think it's one of the last songs that he wrote. And from what I know, he never arrived to an album. He just remained a demo song, including some TV shows, and the song is called Yellowstone Coming Home. Thank you so much.
More water.
More water. We're lucky for the weather, because when I saw the weather forecast last week, I said, oh my god.
No storm.
No blizzard storm coming across the mountain in Aspen.
Okay, we come from the mountain, but it's not so good, the same.
So the next song is a new one for us.
Yes.
I think it's the second time that we do this song. So be patient.
Yeah.
I need some water. We never get used to, to this. Our song is called Looking for Space.
Wait to clap your hands after the song.
On the road of experience, trying to find my own way. Sometimes I wish that I could fly away. When I'm thinking that I'm moving, suddenly everything still. I'm afraid, 'cause I think they always will. And I'm looking to space.
Last Saturday I was talking with a friend, John, here in Colorado, in Denver, and I said here that I'm a lucky person because I do a job that I like to do. And my job give me free times to do all the things that I like to do. It's important for our life, do things that we like to do. And so, next song is Brothers.
If I had my brothers, I'd go fishing, find myself a lake and a lazy day. If I had my brothers, I'd be wishing, get on the old caboose, get on my way. Give me all lots of laughter, break me bells of fun, nighttime full of romance, daytime full of sun. Brothers, I go flying, woo, looking for the things I like to see. If I had my brothers, I'd be trying, trying, the only way to be what I can be. Give me somebody to love me, make me feel I'm the only one. Something that's worth doing, love, feel good when it's well done. Yeah, yeah. Open sea. If I had my brothers, I'd be singing. Just how good this good life feels to me. Feels so good. You just need someone to talk to, something you can share. You don't need no reason for living, Lord. It's already dead. The geek on, can't sit down.
I'm going
fishing.
New song in our set list.
It's a song that we want to dedicate to all our friends coming here from Europe, because we know we have people from England, people from Italy, and people from the Netherlands.
We are there.
And the next song is a kind of Irish folk song that used to be played with the fiddlers. We don't have a fiddler, but we have Candida on flute.
I try.
So we have a fiddler. David, okay. The song is The Ballad of Saint Andrew.
He was raining in some tiny town of a preserverite, waiting for the ship to come and find him. A wondrous place, a friendly face, some coffee and a tiny trace of fiddling in a distance far behind him. A dime across the country, a shy hello, a brand new friend, a walk along the streets in winter weather. A yellow light, an open door that feels the touch of shoes no more, but then they're standing there inside together. Said I heard that tune before somewhere, but I can't remember when. Was it on some other friendly shore? I did I hear it on the wind? Was it written on the skies above? I think I heard it from someone I love, but I never heard a sound so sweet since then. Begin to tap. Boy says, I'll take your hat. It's caught up in the magic of a smile. I leap the heart inside the wind and knocked across the floor in sand. Claims the body graceful as a child. He said, there's magic in the fevers, and there's magic in the sound. There's magic in the dancers' feet and the way they put them down. People smiling everywhere. And rebounds, love, compare, and laugh, and all old blue sweet Easter town. Sailor's gone, the room is bare. The old piano sitting there, with someone's hat that hanging on the rack. An empty chair, the wooden floor that feels a touch of shoes no more, waiting for the dancers to come back. And the feelers in the closets of some daughters of the town. The strings are broken, the spawned, and the covers bottom down. But sometimes on December night, when the air is cold and the wind is right, there's a melody that passes through this old town.
Fiddlers, Canada and Simone. I did a lot of trip along the road because I took time to visit the west part of the United States. I arrived in LA, I saw the famous star of the Walk of Fame, the John Denver nominee. It was amazing, it was a great emotion. And I drove along the highway, and sometimes I found people doing the hitchhiking. I didn't get them. They're probably still there waiting for someone, who knows. Anyway, John sang a song called Hitchhikers. Instead, he told it this song, that it's good to have to do the hitchhiking and bring people in your car. They can tell you a story about what they visited, what they learned from living on the road. Hitchhiker.
If you're driving down the road and you come across an old man holding out his thumb in the wind, his clothes are old and dirty. That doesn't matter, in his eyes they tell you where he's been. If you're not afraid to take your chances on a stranger, he might have some company to lend. He then pulled along the side that the old man had right. He can tell you all the crazy things he's seen. I'm an old hitchhiker. The highway is the only home I know. Where you headed, I don't mind. I have been there in some time, and it's just exactly where I wanna go. I can tell you how sad the teeny city says about her, drawing people in from far and wide. He never did regret the dollar that he cost him. Beholding at them, feeling good inside. We were heading for Montana when we hired us a dancer. Her beauty was more than I can say. Then one summer night she set my soul on fire. But I wish that she was hearing me today. I'm an only child girl, one that was waiting round the bend. I don't know what I might see, I don't need no guarantee. Just a ride from here to there and back again. When I took the open highway, took it for my teachers and a friend. 30 years in coming, so I'm not a dummy, but it's better than just crying in the wind. If you're driving down the road and you come across an old man holding out his arm in the wind, you can put along the side that the old man had right. He can tell you all the crazy thing you see. I'm an old side of the hill. Some people say I settle down, feel at home in some small town, but with my heart I know I never will. I'm an old hitchhiker.
Thank you.
Blue River blues, I'd rather be outside. Here I am inside, watching it rain. Blue River what we practice, working in the things we say. Sometimes we work just to try to make our living, or we're working just to make it pay. Some people try to work our will, but that won't work anyway. I only know that I'm working still, just to get another chance to play. Some people like that down and stuff, they like it fast and breezy. Some people work on the other side, they like it slow and easy. Some people run on a mountain trail, some like to ride the rock. Some like to fly and some like to sail, and some like to down and stuff. Moving in a forward direction, like a river rolling down the sea. If you wanna make a different selection, only let yourself then go with gravity. Looking for heaven, everybody's looking for home, everybody's looking for higher and higher, but nobody wants to be looking at us. Everybody's trying to work down to it, everybody's trying to see. Whatever it is that we're all gonna do it, and whatever it is to do our thing. Some people like that down and stuff, they like it fast and breezy. Some people walk on the other side, sun.
Thank you. Now let me introduce the band, because we have some rock and roll style John Denver songs in the middle of the concert. So ladies and gentlemen, on the white and black keys, Enrico Cervo on keyboard. Here behind me is, since when I was 13 that I'm playing with him. So we were very, very young and naive. Ladies and gentlemen, on drums, Fabrizio Tamburlin. Over there, the tall one. not this one. For the first time in Aspen, on bass, a great applause to Gabriele Tormen.
Now some rock and roll.
Not the tall one. But our magician on the guitar. We got great sound, great rock and roll solos and country solos. Simone Fabris. And with the flute, she blows all troubles away. More or less. I think the week goes her more trouble, probably.
Sure.
Candida Capraro. And I'm Davide. Some other rock and roll, made by rock more than rock and roll. A song that begins with a phrase that I love. Aspen, Colorado on a Saturday night. It's Wednesday afternoon, it's good. It's good.
she wishes she was at home. She's mad because her baby doesn't treat her right. She's so afraid of being alone. She's so afraid of being alone. Nobody wants to be all alone.
Thank you so much. We go back to some classic John Denver's music. And as I said, I took a long trip from LA to Denver. Especially if you go by car and you don't go straight to Denver. You go to Arizona, then you go to New Mexico, then go back to Colorado, then go to Utah, then go back to Colorado. It's a long way. It's the easiest way probably to arrive to Denver.
That is crazy.
And anyway, I visited a lot of great, amazing, splendid national park. And the first ever national park in the world was the Rocky Mountain. And so we're gonna play the song that John wrote in the Rocky Mountain, High. And it's also the feeling we have when we came here, when we come here in Aspen. We have that rocking feeling, mountain high, that it blows your mind away. Probably that's because of the altitude. And the water we need. Right? Rocky Mountain High.
He was born in the summer of his 27th years, coming home to a place he'd never been before. He left yesterday behind him. He might say he was born again. He might say he found a key for every door. When he first came to the mountain, his life was far away, on the road to hanging by a song. But the string's already broken, and he doesn't really care. He keeps changing fast, and he don't last for long. But the Colorado Rocky Mountain High, I've seen it rainy fire in the sky. The shadow from the sunlight is softer than a lullaby. Rocky Mountain High, Rocky Mountain High. He saw silver clouds below. He saw everything as far as you can see. And he said he got crazy once, and he tried to touch the sun. And he lost a friend, but kept the memory. Now he walks in quiet solitude, the forest and the stream, seeking grace for every step he takes. He's turning inside himself, trying to understand the serenity of a clear blue mountain lake. But the Colorado Rocky Mountain High, I've seen it rainy fire in the sky. Talk to God and listen to his casual reply. Rocky Mountain High,
Colorado.
Rocky Mountain
High, Colorado.
Now his life is full of wonder, but his heart still knows some fear of a simple thing he cannot comprehend. When he tried to tear the mountain down, bring in a couple more people, more scars upon the land. But the Colorado Rocky Mountain High, I've seen it rain and fire in the sky. I know he'd be a poor man if he never saw me go fly. Rocky Mountain High. The Colorado Rocky Mountain High. I've seen it raining fire in the sky. Friends around the campfire and everybody's high. Rocky Mountain High. Rocky Mountain High. Rocky Mountain High. Rocky Mountain High.
Thank you. Song to Debbie because she gave me the chance to play with this marvelous, beautiful guitar, the Taylor for dedicated to John Denver, with this beautiful inlaid of spirit statue in here. So I know that the next song is a song that Debbie really liked very much. So I want to dedicate to you, Matthew. So guitar needs some water sometimes.
Had an uncle, name is Matthew. Was his father's only boy. But just south of Colby, Kansas, was his mother's proud and joy. And joy was just a thing he would raise up. Love was just a way to live and die. Gold was just a winter Kansas wheat field. Blue was just a Kansas summer sky. All the stories that he told me back when I was just a man. All the memories that he gave me. All the good times that we had. Growing up a Kansas farm boy. Back when I was just a fool. Riding on his steady shoulder. Behind a mule beneath the sun. And joy was just a thing that he would raise up. Love was just a way to live and die. Gold was just a windy Kansas wheat field. Blue just against the summer sky. Well, I guess there were some hard times, and I'm told some he will be. He had his home in 47. He's the game as rip and clean. He lost the farm and he's lost his family. He lost the wheat and lost his home. But he found a family Bible. Faith as solid as the sun. And joy was just a thing that he would raise up. Love was just a way to live and die. Gold was just a winter Kansas wheat field. Blue was just against the summer sky. So we came to live at our house. And he came to work the land. Came to ease my daddy's burden. And he came to be my friend. So I wrote this down for Matthew. And it's for him this song is sung. Riding on his steady shoulder. Behind a mule beneath the sun. And joy was just a thing that he would raise up. Love was just a way to live and die. Gold just a winter Kansas wheat field. Blue just against the summer sky. And joy just a thing that he would raise up. Love just a way to live and die. Gold just a witty Kansas sweet feel. Blue just a Kansas summer sky.
For you, Debbie. And I want to dedicate the next song to special people in the audience, my mom and my dad. They come from Italy especially for the concert, so where are they? I want a spotlight on them, like John used to say. And I want to dedicate this song because it's John's mother's favorite song. And as John often tells, that when he was doing a concert and his mom was on the audience, he used to spotlight on her. She said, embarrassed. So I don't put a spotlight on them. But anyway, they teach me that it's not good to tell a lie. You know, because it's a sin to tell a lie. And I invite you all to sing with me, because I know you know the words. Better, much better than us.
Be sure it's true when you say I love you. It's a sin to tell a lie. Millions of hearts have been broken just because these words were spoken. I love you, yes I do, I love you. If you break my heart, I die. So be sure it's true when you say I love you. It's a sin to tell a lie. Singing for cross my heart, I hope to die. I never, never, never tell, nor do I lie. To see the girl out on the day last night, as to her cried a girl, but will look alright. Now between the devil and the deep blue sea, cause I say baby you look good to me. I told her if I love her, so how can I lie? And now you get to set to be my blushing bride. If she leads me to the altar, I'm sung. Cause I cannot tell the preachers I was right. So Lord have mercy on an account, say to give me one more chance. Let it be the God with us, cross my heart, I hope to die. Never, never, never tell you one more time. I'll never tell another white lie. Oh, don't be, oh, don't.
Song, I would like to thank Gordon, the sound engineer, and all the staff of the guys. Big applause, Pete. The sound on the stage is awesome. Next song is one that I like very much, Boy from the Country. Now, Davide is tuning his guitar, so I can tell you the story of my life, maybe. Davide Cabral is born in 1982 in Berlin.
Okay.
We have many, many things to tell. 35 years.
Because he called for his brother, because he called into the rain. Some people even say that the boy from the country was insane. Because he spoke to fish in the creek. He tried to tell us that the animals could speak. Just because they never spoke to you. Boy from the country left his home when he was young. Boy from the country. He tried to tell us that we should love the land. We just some hands and left because we did not understand. Sometimes I think the boy from the country is the only one who sees. Is the boy from the country doesn't want to see the forest for the trees. Boy from the country left his home when he was young. Boy from the country. He loves the sun.
We're heading now to the end of our show, but we have still a couple of songs and a surprise then after our last song, of course. Anyway, next song is called Amazon. It's a song that we really love because last year we did, for the first time, an Earth Day concert for the Earth Day, of course. And so most of the song of John Denver told us to love the land, to love our earth, to respect the environment. And I think that this one is one of the best songs to tell this message. In fact, the second part of the title is Let This Be a voice for our mother earth. Amazon.
Thank you. is a river that runs from the mountain. That one river is all rivers. All rivers are that one. There is a tree, is the sands in the forest. One tree is all forest. All trees are that one. There is a flower that blooms in the desert. That one blossom is all. There is a bird who sings in the jungle. That one song is all.
Big applause for Fabrizio for what he's doing on his drum, because usually he uses a djembe, so he rearranged the song for the drum set. Fabrizio.
And a big applause also for Davide, guitar and voice. Without Davide, we'd never be here.
A song that John sung with Emily Lou Harris. You already know the title. Which is? No, which is? Of course, it's Wild Montana Sky.
Gives all the water, heading north and home again. Bringing the warm wind from the south, playing the first tears of the spring. His mother took him to her breast, softly she did sing. Oh, Montana, give the child a home. Giving him love of a good family and a woman of his own. Giving him fire in his heart, giving him light in his eyes. Giving him wild wind for a brother in the wild Montana sky. Mother died last summer, he never learned to cry. He never knew his father, and he never did ask why. And he never knew the answer that would make an easy way. But he learned to know the wilderness and be a man that way. His mother's father took him to his family and his home. Given a hand that he could lead on and a stranger called his own. And he learned to be a farmer, and he learned to love the land. And learn to read the seasons and learn to make it sad. Oh, 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 Montana, give the child a home. Giving him love of a good family and a woman of his own. Giving him fire in his heart, giving him light in his eyes. Giving him wild wind for a brother in a wild Montana sky. On the eve of his 21st birthday, he set out on his own. He was 30 years and running when he found his way back home. Riding a storm across the mountain and an aching in his heart. Said he came to turn the pages and to make a brand new start. Now he never told the story of time that he was gone. Some say he was a lawyer, some say he was a John. There was something in the city that he said he couldn't leave. There was something in the country that he said he couldn't leave. Oh, 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 Montana, give the child a home. Give him all of his family and a woman of his own. Giving him fire in his heart, giving him light in his eyes. Give him wild wind for a brother and wild Montana sky. He was crazy, some are glad he's gone. Some of us will miss him and we try to carry on. Giving a voice to the forest, giving a voice to the dawn. Giving a voice to the wilderness and the land that he live on. Oh, Montana, give the child a home. Giving him love of a good family and a woman of his own. Giving him fire in his heart, giving him light in his eyes. Giving a wild wind for a brother in a wild Montana sky. Oh, Montana, give the child a home. Giving him love of a good family and a woman of his own. Giving him fire in his heart, giving him light in his eyes. Giving a wild wind for a brother in a wild
Thank you so much. Thank you so much. And now we end with a song that we have to do. Because we like to do, but also because it brings us great memories. For the first time we performed it in the Netherlands at the Denver Duck of the fan club over there. And people started doing the wave. It became a knot on our throat. And then we performed it again here in Aspen, and the people. startled in the way. And another note comes to my throat. So I hope this time won't come any note. And the song is Calypso. So I want to say thank you for all you that are here today in this early concert, because it's Wednesdays, but it's great to see many people here listen to the music of John Denver performed by an Italian band. Thank you so much, Rudy. And I want to thank you, the Rocky Mountain Foundation, for the performing arts, for organizing the concert and invite us to be here. So after the song, we'll invite on stage Willie and Duane. But right now, it's time for Calypso.
Dream on a crystal clear ocean, to rise on the crest of a wide raging storm, to work in the service of life and the living, in search of the answer to questions unknown, to be part of the moon, part of the growing, and part of beginning to understand. Calypso, the places you tell, the thing that you showed us, the stories you tell. High Calypso, I sing to your spirit, the man who has said it so long and so well. Bring us beside you to light up the darkness and show us the way. For though we are stranger in your silent world, to live on the land we must learn from the sea. To be true as the tide and free as the wind swell, be joyful and loving and let it be. So the places you've been to, the theme that you've shown us, the stories you tell. I Calypso, I sing to your spirit, the man who has had it so long and so well. I Calypso, the places you've been to, the theme that you've shown us, the stories you tell. I Calypso, I sing to your spirit, the man who has had it so long and so well.
Once again, let me introduce you Enrique on keyboards, Fabrizio on drums, Gabriele on bass, Simone vocal and guitar, Candida flute and vocal,
Davide vocal and guitar.
Thank you so much. And now it's time to invite on stage the Rocky Mountain Foundation for the Performing Arts, Willy, Luan, and Chris Vivek.
Hey everyone, thank you for being here, and we're going to do something special real quick before they do the finale, and I will have my promoter, Luann Hunt, take care of this. Luann?
It's good to see everyone here, and we really appreciate you coming out and supporting these incredible musicians. And as for the foundation, we just couldn't be more proud of these awesome, awesome artists. And the fact that they were willing to come so far to celebrate the 20th anniversary of John's death. And also that they worked so hard at keeping his music alive. We wanted to really take the time to honor them while they were here, so the foundation created our Soaring Eagle Award, which we would like to present to Chris and the John Denver Project Band.
Speechless for this. Thank you so much, Willy, Luan, the foundation for this Soaring Eagle Award. It's beautiful. Thank you very much. I place it right there.
We'll forget. Sure.
This is great.
Really? Yep. We sing a song, an unknown song. It's a new one, never heard before, and probably you don't know the lyrics.
But if so, they
can sing. Or
well, have to sing.
Have to sing.
Sing along.
Yeah, it's like be later on sing-along tonight, you know? It's just a rehearsal session for the sing-along.
Yeah, quite right, quite
okay.
Right.
Yeah. It's good to have the Wheeler Opera House for
rehearsals.
Sing-along rehearsal.
Yeah.
That's great.
Yeah.
Something brand new never happened before.
Country.
Ready?
West Virginia, Blue Ridge Mountain, Shenandoah River. Life is older than the trees, younger than the mountains, growing like a breeze. Country roads, take me home to the place. Yeah, mountain mama, take me home, country road. All my memories, they gather around. Miner's lady, stranger to blue water. Dark and dusty, painting on the sky. Misty taste of moonshine. Drops in my eyes, country roads, take me home to the place I belong. West Virginia, mountain mama, take me home, country roads. I hear her voice in the morning hour as she calls me. Radio reminds me of my home far away. Driving down the road, I get that feeling that I should have been home yesterday, yesterday. Country roads, take me home to Virginia, Mountain Mama, take me home. Country Road, everybody, Country Road. Only man, please. With a beer in your hand. Another one, stronger. Thank you so much for coming, everybody. Thanks again to Willy, Luan, and the Foundation. And see you around. See you tonight at the sing-along. Now, hope you'll enjoy the other concerts that are in Aspen. We'll have plenty of things to do. Thank you so much for being here with us. Thank you.